Tales in Part 1 was loved by many. Well, not really. Because no one knew what it really was. But people loved it as soon as it came out. A carnivore. Something people would be scared of. We call it the Indoraptor. Would hunt. It'll kill anything it sees. So for some reason, Jackson has put a gyrosphere inside the pen of $13 million costing Indo. Unfortunately, the avian pox has spread to another Mutaburrasaurus. No one was ready for this dinosaur. No one will ever be ready for this dinosaur. They're socializing again as we check in on them. How about the Homo acephalus? Are they socializing? No. First one ever out was over here. And it spread even farther. This is where the chaos will start. Mutaburrasaurus started running. Tyrannosaurus was just minding its own business. Because the dinosaurs didn't care what was going on. So this thing was incubating. People were wondering what was happening. Why is it taking so long? Why have you built this and nothing has happened? Hopefully he'll only answer truthfully. Because this thing. Will not be contained. This thing will not listen. And this thing will not seek commands. This thing will live by its own rules. This thing will prosper to kill a human. This thing will ruin your park. And I'm saying this. from his perspective. Someone who's dealt with such a thing. The interrupter was still incubating. The interrupter was speeding up. People were ready to see this such dinosaur. People were already going on the inside of the gyrosphere. Just probably tourists looking at how pretty these trees are. Looking at their goats running. But not yet. Dinosaur in there. Not yet. People love this park. People won't leave this park. But sometimes you kinda have to. For some reason, not many people are liking the transport on this island. But I blame them. Come on. Got the sound effect straight out of Lost World. Let's check on the dinosaurs. They did not kiss. Many people still like these dinosaurs, as they all have their 5-star rating. People, of course, still love the Spinosaurus. Why not? You know? Why not? People, of course, love the T-Rex. That was the one that brought in the best ratings. Come on, what's a park without a Tyrannosaurus Rex? People wouldn't believe their girlfriend, their mother. Nothing they'd believe. Because this is Jurassic World. We're living in it. A 5-star park. We're living in it. As the Indoraptor was closing down on the finishing, people still couldn't wait. And how long this has been taking, I couldn't blame you. This is a park good for success. What else would it be? Something not built for success. Sooner or later, get down. Go down. Hill. And we know it. The Indoraptor was almost done. And this is probably where the Kairos would start. This dinosaur would kill probably many humans if it got anybody out of their gyrospheres. If I leave it, there's people in there. If I go in there, nobody's in there. Beautiful skies. Jurassic World. The Indoraptor is almost done.